So let's see how to turn off automatic reader view in Safari in iPhone. Okay, so to do this, just go to settings. Okay, now when you will go to settings, it will open like this. Now you have to scroll down and find Safari. Here it is. Tap on Safari and now scroll up and find reader option. Tap on it and turn off. And that's it. You have just turned off automatic reader view in iPhone. Thanks for watching. Please do like.